So now we will discuss about effective and efficient ways to target. So when we are working in any type of the organization, then we have certain targets in front of us. Targets we have, similarly we have different type of the resources. So on the basis of these two criteria, resources and targets, we will decide which type of alternate is effective for us, which are efficient for us. So the meaning will be very clear to you by this example. For example, we have certain type of the target setup and we have to start. So we have different type of the options to achieve that particular target. For example, we have four options. So in that situation, when we start with the first option, this is certain type of the option, certain type of the alternate we can say that doesn't hit the target. Similarly, we have the second one option which hit the target. We have third one option also, it also hit the target, but the way is diverted. Similarly, one also more option we have, and it is going here and there but never achieve the target. So these are four alternatives, we can say four options in front of us. So in that situation, how we will decide that which option is effective and which is efficient for us? So how we will decide? Now we know the meaning of effectiveness and efficient. So accordingly, the way, first alternative take, second alternative take, third and fourth. Firstly, we will look at it. For example, first alternate, when it moves straight away but never hit the target. Second alternate, it moves, it takes the right direction, straight direction, and it hit the target. We have the third alternate also, it starts but it diverted, but even then after some time, after some diversion, it also hit the target. And the fourth one, it is diverting and going nowhere. That means there are two alternatives in front of us, that is second and third alternative. So these alternatives are such type of alternatives, such type of the options which hit the target. That means in our organization, jo humne apna target set kiya tha, जो हम अचीव करना चाहते थे, तो इसके लिए हमारे पास टू ऑप्शंस ऐसे थे, टू ऑप्शंस अल्टरनेटिव्स ऐसे थे जो कि इस टारगेट को अचीव कर पाए हैं. कौन से हैं वो? सेकंड एंड थर्ड. सो नाउ इन दिस सिचुएशन द क्वेश्चन हियर इज विच ऑप्शन इज इफेक्टिव एंड विच इज एफिशिएंट. नाउ वी हैव टू जज इट on the criteria which we have talked about regarding effective and efficient. So second and third alternatives, so these are two type of the alternatives we are hitting the target. So in the definition of efficiency, we have done that if we are achieving our target, then we will be efficient. So accordingly, these alternatives are achieving the target. So these two alternatives will be termed as effective. So we can say here alternative 2 and 3, these are effective because they are hitting the target, they are achieving the result, they are achieving the outcomes which we have desired. Jo humne socha tha production, wo same production hume karke de rahe hain dono alternatives. So both are effective for us, alternative 2 and alternative 3. So now we will coming to the efficiency. So which alternate is efficient for us? So now in this situation, out of 2 and 3, second and third alternative mein kaun sa efficient mana jayega? So there are two alternative. So the second one, it is taking the right direction from start to the target. But the third alternative, it is also hitting, but here it is not taking the right way from starting to target, it is diverting. it is diverting. It can be in terms of money, it can be in terms of wastage of different type of the resources, it can be wastage of time also. That means it is not taking the right way, it is diverting. So it can be termed as effective only, but as far as efficiency is concerned, so we will say that the second alternate is termed as efficient. So I think the difference between effective and efficient way to target is clear to you. So the effectiveness as well as efficiency, both are very much important for an organization because it leads to productivity. So both are very much important for an organization. So thank you, thanks a lot. So if there is any type of the doubt, so queries are most welcome. Thank you. Thanks a lot.